Yeah. The penmanship you present isn't inventive or even a little bit depictive. Tana's shit look like, I'm drawing a blank. I can't even picture it. I wouldn't be surprised if you arrived a crusade and spread hatred through and through like a true crusader. I usually steer away from anything this western Texas, but when you started mentioning my affiliates, I instantly saddled up to provide my crew's aid. I'm the new savior. You look like one of those new generation babies. I'm from the late 80s, a renegade. You remain restrained in amazement to stay lost for saying the wrong word. It's time you do shit. You won't do shit for more than a minute, but for more than a minute, I'ma spit that type of shit that hurts your ass worse than having to pass a long turd. You look like the bastard child of William and Whoopi Goldberg. You came wearing a cross across chest, dressed in a less than costly dress. Tana Les, yes, but must you always dress in a less expressive reference? You come across as a cross-dresser. I would cross you up, then come across with a cross hook if we hooked up in Norcross after you look across with a cross look. I don't fuck with your laws. The court cost her for poor sports after the sore loss that does resemble this one you just took. After this, I'm gonna have to take a minute and for sure pause. I'm nuts, but fuck it, no homo. I go nads with a vocab bigger than your balls. It's similar to a confined zombie mind personified at party time with a body high. Suddenly, I pondered and started to realize there's a slight chance Tana may in some way one day reproduce. That's why I don't sleep. I'm on it. There's not a moment to lose. So when you see a light beam in your window, don't trip, ho. It's only aliens en route to find you and tie your fallopian tubes. This tramp will lean on the man, but man, lean on a tramp and she becomes activated to chastise. That's Shetso Santana. Bars battle raps, long-standing transvestite champion. I don't like Tana. Not at all. She's an awful cunt. If Tana was kicking it, I'd pull out like you was Charlie Brown and down set hut, switch the field goal attempt to a fake punt so you missed it and ended up flat on your back, but I'd add in the fact that the aftermath is you cut in half and crammed in black plastic bags at the trash dump. I tried with all my might to give a fuck. I'm a nice guy, but I mustn't cause destruction with the wisdom I dispense with a given discussion, so I suck it up and reluctantly I tried again to give a fuck. Hell nah. Fuck that stuff. I'd rather slit off my own dick with a rusty bayonet and use used fishing wire and a fork made of plastic to sew it back. Would you look at this mess? I thought this reporter was working, but now it's clear your minutes are finished. We fisting a switch, weight, and bench press. When I finish, you'll be a peasant. After the last battle, she was demoted to a duchess from an illustrious princess. Keep thinking it's quiet in the alliance of aliens and stop talking if hoo-hobbling is all that you saying. Of course it's mercenary gang gang. You questioning my position but forget to mention how I got you in the clip and kicked out of that bitch in the same day? Shout out to Eye Drops Mind Wash from the MK. I'm trying to rock with the money. You the same old new. Another robot duplicated. If you got 9 lives, why 7 twice as irritated? But you know anything that got to do with you is merely rumor related. What are y'all, not entertained? My bars touch you from a distance like voodoo, doll. But y'all know who spew truth and who roam in with new Jew talk. I come in dumping hammers with monkey companions from Jungle Atlantis, jumping from branches, picture a fruit with a sexual appeal. You a coward, you who yella, and I'm still fucking bananas. I want to know who said you fire. So you can be corrected. You fired, and whoever presumably said it. You a liar if you ever seen you appear to be fire connected. It was an optical illusion induced with devices that mirror the lights of digitized pyrotechnics. You've evidently hit up Gregory Heads and used the love of another gay man to seduce him and acquire the technical mechanics. I refuse to reflect on anything that isn't exceptional. Especially this irreparable Jezebel from the lowest levels of hell with testicles and the intangibles of prehistoric omnivorous forest-dwelling animals. Dude, I'm a schizo too. And both polar opposite views are twisted between solar gods, celestial heaven, death, and tantric sex with a necrophiliac with my erection resurrected. What can I say? I'm dead-ass romantic. But I feel more chauvinistic whenever this bitch is yapping. And you probably the reason I started developing Tourette's when I'm rapping. Whore, cunt, butt, balls, cock, goddamn ass, pussy, fuck, shit. Oh. And Tana, suck a fucking AIDS-infested jungle monkey dick and kill yourself. I don't care how or what with. I don't believe in the concept of the clock. That's why my mind won't limit the minutes I rhyme. But even though it's a construct, you still a twat slut that's been a humongous fucking waste of mine. It's evident I'm benevolent, and you are malevolent. You are the devil, and I'm divine. I'm blind, but you can see we are not the same like you might think. I'm a wise alien who came on a sound wave through space. Time. Why? Dead, bitch.